that you were trying to do, you're trying to disarm me, I want this here, things like that. I'm saying if you live in a neighborhood like mine, where I have to deal with gun violence on a day-to-day basis, you wouldn't be saying that. I mean, to me, it's just crazy. It's enough. The line, there has to be a line drawn in the sand in which...